Good morning. Welcome to Tigerton High School Middle School Daily Growl. Today is Wednesday, January 22nd, 2020. Today for lunch is baked potato bar with taco meat or diced ham, broccoli, cheese sauce, and pears. Tomorrow for breakfast is breakfast hot bar or assorted cracker. Yeah. And for lunch is barbecue pork on a bun, Brussels sprouts, peaches, chips for K through 8, and cookies for the high school.
There is 23 days until Valentine's Day. What's happening at school this week? Today is High Quiz versus Shiocton in the Old Commons, I think.
Yeah, it's also Bondiwell. It's not Shiocton.
Oh, well, it says Bondiwell. Or Shiocton.
So yeah, that was last week.
Well, it's against Bondiwell, I guess, no. Tomorrow, there's a middle school girls game versus Gresham Tiger Gym, 4 o'clock. Also, there's a high school girls game at Manuel. Bus leaves at 4:45. Also, elementary school family night. Friday, there's a high school boys basketball versus Manuel Tiger Gym, 6 o'clock. And Saturday is the community rabies clinic and supply drive, 11 till 12:30. Mr. Sissy's driving schedule today at 5:30. Elizabeth and Bethany, be there. Monday, January 27th at 4, Dawson and Leandro, drive safe. Monday, February 3rd at 4 o'clock, JC and Jocelyn, have fun. Wednesday, February 5th at 5:30 is myself and Mary. Mary, don't hurt us. Wednesday, February 12th at 4 o'clock, Trayden and Leandro, don't crash. Wednesday, February 19th at 4, Dawson and JC. Monday, February 24th at 5:30, after the basketball practice, it's Elizabeth and Bethany.
Today is National Blonde Brownie Day, and students attending the Irving Assembly on Monday, your planned absences forms were due yesterday. Get them turned in ASAP. Mackenzie, Mingy, Omarion, Colby, Allen, Samantha, and Taryn.
ASAP, she said. That means as soon as possible for you people. Also, that's all we have today.
No, we have a joke.
Yeah, we do. Say it.
All right. I went down to the paint store to get thinner. It didn't work.
Ha.
All right. Have a great
day.